is Whitney Houston. The Grammy-winning singer is pressing ahead to finish her second album, and Entertainment Tonight was invited to the making of her latest video for an exclusive behind-the-scenes glimpse. Details about the new video and Houston's eagerly awaited second album are sketchy. But the facts are filling in. The first single, I Want to Dance with Somebody. The album's title, simply Whitney. A release date is up in the air, but Whitney Houston told Entertainment Tonight's Paula McClure it may be available as soon as next month.
We're thinking about an end of April release. That's hopefully.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
One thing is certain, it's sure to become a hit. Houston's first LP, which was released 2 years ago, was the biggest-selling debut album in the history of the record business. And that fact has left many wondering why a second LP has been so long in coming.
It should be completely right, you know, and that's what it's all about, making sure it's the best it can be. Yeah.
An update on that release schedule for the new album. When contacted today, Arista Records, Houston's recording label, promises to deliver it to the stores by June 1st.
Houston's new single, I Want to Dance with Somebody, is scheduled for its first airplay, 7:30 a.m. next Thursday. To meet the deadline, Arista Records is shipping the single early next week. But not every station will receive it at the same time. So Arista is including a contract forbidding stations from playing the song until Thursday morning. Well, disc jockeys say that they're caught in the middle. Fans want to hear a song right away, but the record company says no. In the past, some DJs have played songs ahead of schedule, but Arista says it will not happen this time. So you'll have to wait until Thursday to hear the rest of the song.
23-year-old Whitney Houston has had an astounding musical career. Her debut album was the most successful debut solo album in history, sweeping the American Music Awards, winning a Grammy, and spawning four top five singles. Her eagerly awaited second album is about to be released. And the big question is, will she be able to live up to the world's expectations?
She just was awesome, I think, in the show of potential and talent. And there really has only been, you know, perhaps one every generation that's come along in this manner.
And the winner is Whitney Houston!
Whitney Houston.
Whitney Houston.
Whitney Houston.
Whitney Houston. Whitney Houston.
Her new album is simply called Whitney. And the new single, I Want to Dance with Somebody, rocketed to the top 10. It is the singer's fifth consecutive top 10 hit.
Working with some great people. Hard work. That's how it's done, and I mean I'm so full I can't even begin to tell you.
Even with all of the attention and success she's achieved, Houston may be headed to an even brighter future.
Whatever happens, sky's the limit, you know. I'm living my dream out right now.
The I Want to Dance with Somebody video will premiere on MTV this Saturday, and then Houston's new album, Whitney, will hit record stores on Tuesday.